thought we was losing. Ran out of options, we was losing. Don't trust these they be choosing. When the cards hit, we go stupid. When the cards hit, we abuse them. We took losses, we only human. These thought we was losing. These niggas thought we was losing. Eight songs, I'm done proving. 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 Eight songs, I'm done proving.
OMG. You know what, guys? I did not know I was not talking all this time. You know, I had the earphones in and I wasn't pushing the mic to talk. So somebody just told me, like, what's going on? Where the music at? Oops, my bad. Well, anyway, guys, it's me, the big bad one, them called Vince. Sorry about that. You know, in my ratchet voice. But today's topic is why is Ratchet TV so relevant today? And, what is Ratchet TV? What do you consider Ratchet TV? I consider Ratchet TV, you know, my favorite shows is Love & Hip Hop, Basketball Wives, Bad Girls Club, mostly all of the reality TV shows. Like, why has it become so relevant? I think that they actually take a walk through these people's lives, and I like reality TV because it's like real life stuff that goes on a regular day, as opposed to you watching these TV shows and they basically putting on the front for the television. Not even, they're acting. You know what I mean? Even though some ratchet TV shows are scripted, but they're actually a lot of moments where there's actual moments. Okay, so we'll get into more of that, but I don't know if y'all didn't hear me, obviously, because I was told y'all didn't. So, if y'all want to follow me, please go ahead and do so. Follow me at I Am Miss Benz on Instagram. Or you can just Google your girl, because I'm kind of popping and stuff. You can just hashtag I Am Miss Benz. That's M-I-S-S, hunty. Benz at, you know, wherever. Just hashtag me on Google. And you'll find all of my social media outlets. I'm even on LinkedIn, guys. And I got a lot of great connections. So y'all might want to connect with your girl. It's me, the big bad one, them called Ben.
The new dance on the road, I eat a mash up the place. Them yell like I'm computer, you a bubble up your waist. When you bubble turn around, I just be a screw face. Me just a watch you and your friend, them best a mash up the place. Me have a new dance, see bubble. But I got the hot girl, them a bubble, bubble. Me have a new dance, see bubble. Me hear such a dance, you have such trouble, trouble. Me a bubble, make me body jaja. Cut, catch, fling it, make me body jaja. And me head top, watch how me body jaja clap. When me a dance, any girl show me flap that tick tock. Watch how me a wine pan the clock. Them girl a only know fi wine pan the. Turn around and then me fling it from me back, pussy fat. Plus me love. Anybody come here, so them must come back. Cause it tight, it no stretch out like slingshot. Me give it to you, not gonna off it up. Over me, outer road, no, them a mad over me. Cause deep tough when me bubble to the right and then me bubble to the left. Them girl ya can't step foot in a me bubble contest. Me just a bubble up me body and a jiggle up me breast. Me new dance outer road, I eat a mash up the place. Them girl ya can't compete, you a bubble up your waist. When you bubble turn around, I just be a screw face. Me just a watch you and your friend, them just a mash up the place. Me have a new dance, see bubble. Outer road, the hot girl, them a bubble, bubble. Me have a new dance, see bubble. Me hear such a dance, you start trouble, trouble. Bend your back and touch your shoulder. You pumped up, up and down like a roller coaster. You managi, you bun and cheese like a Easter. Bubble, come here girl, feed a feast ya. Cup on the sun back, skin out and bubble. The next girl, man, I watch you get him in a trouble. She claims say she happy in the water, she has to go. Bubble, 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 bubble. Bubble up and make your body go boom, boom. Bubble up until you feel it and you boom. Bubble up on the bike back, make it go boom, boom. Girl, bubble up until you feel it and you boom. The next gal man a watch a get him in a trouble gal. 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 The next gal man a watch a get him in a trouble gal. Me do dance out the road, I eat a mash up the place. Them gal like a computer, you a bubble up your waist. When you bubble turn around, I just be a screw face. Me just a watch you and your friend, them just a mash up the place. Me have a new dance, see bubble. Outer road, the hot girl, them a bubble, bubble. Me have a new dance, see bubble. Me here, set a dance, yeah, start trouble, trouble.
Bubbles,
Me new dance out a road, I eat a mash up the place. Them yell I can compete, or you a bubble up your waist. When you bubble turn around, I just be a screw face. Me just a watch you and your friend, them bust a mash up the place.
Yo, 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 it's me, the big bow on them call bins, right here on WSUT Radio. I'm sorry about the malfunctions with my mic. I ain't know how to work it and stuff, but I figured it out. And guess what else I figured out? I figured out where the heck my music was at, because I was going crazy looking for it, and you know, I found it. I got some new music, yo. I got mad new music, and I don't even know where to start, like, for real, like... I don't know. So, I got new music from Big Mouth Ben, Lil B-Way, Del Mommy, Roxelle featuring somebody else, Hit Me in a Hitmaker, Five Pulse, Roxelle, Selena Lena, Turf Boys, Cassie Chantel. I got mad new music at days. I got a lot going on around yonder. The Author. I don't know. Who should we get started with? I got a lot of new music by Sudan. So shout out to you, Sudan, for following directions. It's me, the big bad one, them called Benz. Tune in, everybody.
Sudan on the beat. Ha. Ha. Oh, why would it be? It's L.Y. Production. Playing it, it's time to your bumpy. We having fun like a holiday. Why you always say I've been paid? Still my pay, no delay. 9 to 5 day by day. We having fun like an holiday. Yo, it's where I've been paid. Show my pay, no delay. Say I did break it, break out the hand on my business. Let's get to moving by day. Say I did break it, break out the hand on my business. Let's get to moving by day. Money, na money, we spend all. We spend all. Money, na money, we spend naira. We spend naira. Make you no use me, they joke. They long not be broke, oh. I bet you sit down to the look, oh. I know be mumu, not be fool, oh. Follow me. See them, say they follow me. They want to take it, but tell me. They want to know my life story. Follow me. See them, say they follow me. They want to take it, but tell me. They want to know my life story. Yeah, they break it, break out their hand on my business. Let's get to moving by day, yeah. Yeah, they break it, break. Yeah.
Yo, it's me, the big bad one, Dim Cobb Benz. You are now tuned in to WSUT Radio, right here on Miss Benz Morning Melodies. Hold on, y'all. SCLC brunch. Excuse me, I'm sorry. I got a little tongue twisted. Yes, today is the annual SCLC Women's Brunch from 7 a.m. to 2 p.m. SUT is out there setting up and helping serve over 3,000 women, singers, actually, today from 7 a.m. to 2 p.m. Also, right after the brunch, we'll be out there passing flyers in the neighborhood surrounding the office for our upcoming game youth game night on December 9th at Santa's Village on December 10th. So y'all make sure y'all look out for those events. I always share these flyers on my Instagram page. So if you guys need more details, just follow me on Instagram at I Am Miss Benz on IG. Once again, that's I Am Miss Benz on IG, and I'll make sure I'll post these flyers up there so y'all can get more info. But make sure y'all get out there and get down there and help them seniors celebrate today. It's me, the big bad one, them called Benz. What else is going on today, people? It's rainy out here in Atlanta. I mean, it looks so dark and gloomy outside today, it doesn't even make no sense. Like, it's definitely definitely a rainy day. Oh. The address where they'll be passing out the flyers is 3105. I'm sorry. Hold on one second. It's 3105 Washington Road, East Point, Georgia. That will be the address that they will be passing out flyers today for the upcoming youth game night on December 9th and Santa's Village on December 10th. I will definitely post these flyers on my Instagram page, so make sure y'all go to my Instagram page and look out for that. And do me one big favor. I always ask the people who's tuning in with your girl, because I don't even know how many plays my Miss Benz Morning Melodies got at this point. Last time I checked, it was like 810. So I'm trying to get my station to 1,000 plays, and I need everybody to help me do that. So what I want you to do right now, if you tuned in with your girl, stop what you're doing, like the broadcast, share the broadcast. Make a little 15-second video of you tuned in with the big bad one. Yeah, that's what I want you to do right now, right at this moment. Let's get into some more new music. It's me, the big bad one, Dim Cobb Benz, right here on Miss Benz Morning Melody.
Good morning, family. I'm Brother James, and this is your morning motivation. And this morning's topic, a bold move. Oprah Winfrey said the true meaning of courage is to be afraid. And then with your knees knocking and your heart racing to step out anyway, even when the steps you're taking makes no sense to nobody but you. The book of Proverbs chapter 28 verse 1. The wicked flees when no man pursues, but the righteous are bold as a lion. Bold is defined as showing the courage and ability to take risk. Les Brown said, if you're not willing to risk, you can't grow. If you can't grow, you can't become your best. If you can't become your best, you can't be happy. And if you can't be happy, then what else is there? You can't be bold living in your comfort zone. Boldness requires faith, courage, and a willingness to take risk when the odds seems to be stacked against you. It's stepping out on your own creativity. Those ideas you've put together through your own imagination. Being original and stepping out. I believe in certain situations, good things comes to those who wait. But I also believe that greater things comes to those who are bold. Have a blessed day, family. God loves you. So do I. Peace.
Wow. Message. Yo, that was some morning motivation for you guys right here on this rainy Tuesday. And sometimes God knows when to do things. I didn't even know what that morning motivation's message was going to say, but he said a lot to me just then. He basically told me to step out on a leap of faith and be bold. I'm very bold.